And a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on the book that you meant you.
Another opportunity. The object is that we just put him first.
life this year. You know, as we begin this new year, you know, I know it's the second week of the new year, but it's all a new beginning. And as we think about those things, I'm gonna try to sing a song here. I got it this morning. Of course, I love this song. It's an old song, y'all know it. And you can sing along with me, but you got to help me because my voice is about gone. But just listen to the words of it. I think, and I'm going to wear my hat because I've got to wear my hat to sing this. I don't know. It's one of them things. Okay, I can't explain it. But listen to the words of this song. I tell you, it's got a great story, a great meaning. It's one of those that just wants, you know, you just want to do better. You want to do more. You want to just try to make a difference. And so, just sing with me. Looking at the x-rays, talking about the options.